Let us be merciful, as our Heavenly Father is merciful. Let us be generous in giving, knowing that in doing so, we receive abundantly. And let us embrace the transformative power of forgiveness, allowing love to reign in our hearts and in the community around us. May the grace of God empower us to live out these virtues, fostering a community, a life marked by mercy, generosity, and forgiveness.